Hello, it's Eric Tyree. Would you like to learn a magic trick?
I thought you might.
I'll show you something easy you can do at home. All you need is a hanky. You take the hanky and you poke it into your fist, like this. You poke it all the way down in there, snap your fingers, wave your hands, and it's gone. Yes, it's gone. And in its place is an egg. Now, you're probably wondering, how does that work and where'd the hanky go? Well, the hanky is over here in the pocket. You see, the trick is you have a yellow hanky and you have another yellow hanky. It's a fake egg. You take the contents out of the egg. That's important. So you take two hankies and an egg. The first hanky gets wound up and placed in your pocket, right here. The second hanky gets tucked inside the egg. That's the secret part that nobody sees. This gives you an element of surprise. So when you push the hanky all the way down inside the egg, like that, all you have to do is reach inside the other pocket and pull out the other hanky. Ta-da! Now I know what you're thinking. What about the egg? Well, you can't show the egg because if you did, they would see the little hanky in the back. So you got to keep that part hidden. There's always somebody in the crowd that says, "Hey, let me take a look at that egg." And you can't do that unless you have, a lighter. If you heat it up just a little bit, well, the hole in the egg smooths over. Now they can't tell that there's a hanky inside. And if they want to examine the egg, they can examine it all they want.